Assalamu alaikum friends, this is a case of vesicovaginal fistula and the patient had the complaint of continuous urine dribbling, and here see this is a gap between the vagina and urinary bladder, and the urinary bladder has also the ecomix urine. This is the blood and mixed urine inside the bladder. And basically this is a typical sonographic appearance, and here you can see the very clear gap between the vagina and the bladder.